Liverpool face Mohamed Salah dilemma as five changes could be made for Merseyside Derby. Jurgen Klopp faces a selection dilemma for the Merseyside Derby, particularly regarding Mohamed Salah, who was benched against Fulham. With Liverpool's recent victory, Klopp must decide whether to continue with the winning team or reintroduce Salah and other rested players. The decision is complicated by the team's improved performance without some of its usual starters. Please subscribe to my channel.